too.
Just thinking that.
New this morning, police say they are looking for a man who tried to shoot a driver near the state capitol.
This man was standing in the road when a car approached him. The driver got out and the two men started arguing. Police say it happened around 1 o'clock this morning on the 100 block of South Bedford Street near West Main. The man in the road pulled out a gun and then the driver ran away. He fired two shots at him. The passenger then got behind the wheel and drove off, the suspect leaving the scene in a car with another man.